and your brother had relations with each other and your father was connected to the Nani clan, I'd say, well, nobody's perfect. It's tragic, but it's true. I'd say, hey, hey, she's a goddess. We're waiting for someone like you. Breaking the circle. Taking the
start again this
hear from you at the surprise. Oh, you read it? Yes, no, that's great. That means so much to me. Yes, I really am 23. It's a good time for you. Okay, Tuesday, 8 o'clock. I'm there. Okay, thank you, Miss Wheatfield. Thank you so much. Okay, Linda. Great. I'll see you then. Thank you. This is great. story. It's new and unpublished. I call it Story of Shmuel, Taylor Kalinovich. Merry Christmas. Well, happy Hanukkah. Shmuel worked till 10:30 in his tailor shop in Kalinovich. Get up at dawn and start again with hems and pins and twists. 41 years had come and gone at his tailor shop in Kalinovich. Watching the winter soldier on, there was one thing Shmuel missed. If I only had time, old Shmuel said, I'd build a dress that's in my head, a dress to fire a mad desire of girls from here to Minsk. But I have no more hours left to sew.
Was the dress of girl in Odessa war on the day she me would have looked a lot like you. Maybe it's just that you're afraid to go out on too much. Maybe your heart's completely swayed, but your head can't follow through.
Thank you.
not one strong one in there. No, Dakota, the San Remo is up a few.